demure, modest, reserved, or shy in appearance, used to describe sober, retired, or sedate behavior. Demure actions and attitudes are much proper than oppositional and defiant behavior. Denote, to designate, to refer to somebody or something in particular, to define something literally as in a dictionary definition, to announce or make known. The opposite of connote, which means to imply or suggest something in addition to its literal meaning. Before the camping trip, each student receives specific instruction regarding what would denote a rules and infraction that would be punished by being sent home. Denunciation, public accusation or condemnation, an accusation that someone has done a misdeed. A common of litigants is divorce to issue strong mutual denunciation. Deplorable, worthy of civil condemnation, censor or denunciation, also wretched of grievous because of neglect, poverty and misfortune. Deplorable is a strong word to use those who abuse and also for people think that are misused. Some poor children live in deplorable conditions that diminish their potential for physical, psychological and intellectual development. Depravity, state of moral corruption and reprehensibility, a morally corrupt, weak act. The depravity of those who committed the Holocaust will never be forgotten. Deprecate, to belittle or express disapproval of someone or something, to cut down verbally. Teens can deprecate those they hate or in humor those they date. Most high school humor is deprecating in nature. Get it, Jig? Verbal bullies deprecate us rather than using their fists, but the word had just the same. Derelication, the deliberate neglect of obligation, duty or responsibilities, the act of abandoning or deserting a building. Derelication of duty is a serious charge for those in military. Derision, ridicule, contempt or mockery, from the verb deride, meaning to belittle something or someone. Derision deprecates and bears emotional weight, so think about what you say before it's too late. Whenever this to school compete in a sporting event, all you hear is derision chanting back and forth from one side to another. Derivation, the passive descent for something, such a word that traces back to a source. A pathematic or logical argument flowing from initial assumption to proof and then to conclusion, not to be confused with deviation, a change from nor expected or planned, for its direct and clear path from a source to a conclusion. Etymologists who study derivation of words should not be confused with entomologists who study insects, or etiologists who study the causes and origins of disease. Despondent, extremely unhappy, depressed, dejected or discouraged, despairing with the feeling that all hope is vain. Divorce respondents are often disappointed and depressed about breakup or most likely the turning fees. Репетитор по скайпу, Smart Teacher 197.